AS Pump SEP dry well pumping stations represent the best alternative to conventional stations. Their compact design reduces the costs and the installation time. Due to their separation of solids, blocking of pumps is prevented, which significantly reduces servicing requirements and operating costs. Dry well pumping station AS Pump SEP consists of two separate circuits with a common retention module. Each circuit is provided with a self-cleaning separator of solids. In the dry well pumping station, wastewater flows into the collector and over the distributor, where the stream is divided into two separate circuits. A suitable design of the dividing chamber minimizes the risk of clogging. The distributor inspection hatch makes possible to observe the conditions there without any need to interrupt the operations. Downstream, wastewater passes through the separator of coarse solids or screenings. Freed from coarse solids, wastewater starts to accumulate in the retention module. As soon as the accumulated water level in the retention tank reaches its maximum, one of the pumps will start to pump off wastewater with all its impurities, including screenings trapped on the separation grid. The separation grid design provides for self-cleaning effects. Separate pumps are activated automatically. They operate in an alternating mode.